Welcome back to the Hollywood News Channel, where we update you with the latest news of the day.
Hello guys, and welcome back. On the day of Trigger's November 5th release, the Republican National Committee blasted out campaign emails that promised signed copies in exchange for donations. And when the book reached number one on the New York Times bestseller list, it was with the caveat that those sales number included bulk orders. The RNC is giving away signed Donald Trump Jr. books to donors. Zeke Miller, a White House reporter for the Associated Press, tweeted on November 5th. This is a tactic that helps boost reported sales. Miller's tweet included a screenshot of a campaign email from the RNC in which President Donald Trump's oldest son said that Democrats are desperately rooting for my father to fail. Ending with red donation buttons, the email requested a contribution of $50 or more in exchange for a hand-signed copy of Triggered. Unsigned hard copies can be bought online for $1,798. Mike Reed, an RNC spokesman, told The Times that the committee had supported authors who weren't candidates before, including Newt Gingrich, the former House Speaker. Using books as a means to fundraise is standard practice from political parties on both sides of the aisle, Reed told the paper. Triggered has been very popular among our supporters, helping us raise funds to support the re-election effort. On Wednesday, Donald Jr.'s book reached the coveted top spot on the Times bestseller list for combined print and ebook nonfiction and hardcover nonfiction. But the latter entry included a dagger symbol, which indicates that some retailers report receiving bulk orders, according to the Times. The book's publisher, Center Street, did not immediately respond to people's request for comment about the RNC's potential involvement in boosting book sales through bulk orders to support its own fundraising. Though Donald Jr. began writing Trigger before the House of Representatives began investigating his father for potential impeachment, the end result is part polemic, part defense of the president, and part memoir about Donald Jr.'s childhood as a Trump. First, I'm not operating in my official capacity as a spokesman for my father's campaign in these pages, he writes in Triggered. So if I were to say something like, oh, I don't know, Adam Schiff is lying ass clown, or Robert Mueller is a feeble old fool who got used by the Democrats, you know, if I were to hypothetically say those things, that's all just my opinion. No one on the campaign has been consulted, and I doubt any of them would care very much anyhow. I'm just saying that they all know to be true, but don't want to take the heat for saying it in public. Thank you so much for joining us, and see you again next time. Bye.
Thank you for watching the Hollywood News. Don't forget to like and share the updates to the latest information of the day.